Today I am making one bowl chocolate fudge cookies. These cookies are soft, chewy and fudgy from the inside. Once you have them, you will not have chocolate brownies. For that, in a bowl, take 1 cup all-purpose flour, sieve it properly, then add 1/2 cup cocoa powder. I prefer Cadbury's cocoa powder. 1 cup granulated or caster sugar. I like the texture of granulated sugar better. Then add 1/2 tablespoon salt, 1/2 tablespoon baking powder and mix the dry ingredients properly. Then add 1/2 cup melted unsalted butter, 2 tablespoon vanilla essence, 1 egg and mix all the dry ingredients. You can also fold the choco chips. Mix it to form a dough. Scoop out the dough and press to make a cookie. Keep the center thicker. The cookies will expand to 1/3 of their size. You can also add more choco chips. Bake it in the oven for 10 minutes and then cool it outside the oven for another 10 minutes. Your cookies are ready.